blood bonds again from its own ashes.
With a turning of seasons, fire devours the moon that mourns again from its own ashes.
looms the horse's rut. The return of the sun rips the heavens with one cut. Grant a noble rise, long shall be the spears, hardened by fire, cooled by ice.
Guide our sons on the enemy's fall.
Thank you. for the setting of the sun. My hands cross the magic signs cross on the black stone. My words are not for the living. The song of warriors dancing above me, the bloody screams of axes and swords, the ones that are carved in my home. The crackle of flesh and the crackle of wood, the ones that are carved on my grill. Beasts and men dying for the last horse journey, the ones that are carved in my home. The burial has now ceased, and the drum starts to play.
estão contra irmãos, apenas poderão ter adultérios, incestos, assassinos, rapinas. Idade bárbara, idade da espada, idade de tempestades e de lobos. Devido à população prolongada, o sol obscurecer-se-á cada vez mais, a lua dissolver-se-á em vapores, as estrelas apagar-se-á. Canaviais das margens dos rios, a terra rejeitará as plantas, as árvores como os cedros, as águas vomitarão para as margens, todos os peixes, todas as algas, todos os corais que ocultavam, e com eles os cadáveres dos náufragos, esqueletos hediondos, os ventres de mar e ossos, acompanhará com a sua agonia sinistra. Barulhos da vaga invasora!